knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. Hiding the dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Make this quick. Should keep things on the down low. If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. us. This may be it, the final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind.
Hey!
This should keep the energy up. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. A great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. Cataclysm, and we are about to get the dimensional map too. Oh, things are finally going our way. I
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Zordo
Prison! Come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry. Zordoom. In a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Our processing center should be just up ahead. We still be there, you guys. Getting close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
Thank you. Looks like you got enough of that beauty. For shopping, cutie pie! Let me know when you find something you like. Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! One mighty fine enhancement. Leave it so soon?
Center. It has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit.
I must ensure these crates are tightly sealed for disposal. The Emperor hates a mess.
Phew! No alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center. Ratchet. Thank you.
Perpetually racked by storms, Vaceron is home to the most feared prison in the galaxy, Zordoom. Prior to the rise of Emperor Nefarious, it was filled with murderers, despots, and monsters. Now, it is packed to the brim with suspected Resistance members, actual Resistance members, and anyone who may have looked at the Emperor in a funny way. Overcrowding has also become a serious issue recently, but the Warden claims to have a bold new strategy, reforming prisoners with a gauntlet of crushing pistons.
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Break out of here! Dude, your biceps would never fit through that!
Oh, you mean it? Thanks.
Where are you guys?
You'd best not be after me, Booty.
Not a chance. Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
Yo, we decided to, like, stop killing you. Mind letting us out?
Shh.
Oh, she's thinking about it.
Definitely not, Clank.
This is total torture.
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your robot friend!
Rivet? I've got you, Bolts!
Friends that way. If you need backup,
take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet and Kit through that door. Something of about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, I'm glad you're all right, Clank.
You too.
The robot has escaped. Decontamination lockdown initiated.
An upkeep.
And Kid cells through there. This is even more chaotic than Frawley.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
They must be everyone who is Frosty Emperor.
Get out of the way! Singed fur!
Like that. across the Emperor.
Please return to your cell for your evening torture.
Get out of the way!
You will never bow to an enemy.
Everyone, guard our prize priorities, Rip!
Priorities? That must mean Ratchet and Kit.
We can't let them get any deeper into the prison!
Must have manual controls as backup.
Exciting! Escaping to teach a lesson!
Not right now!
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved. To their cell.
No! No!
Rivet? Clank! How did you...
Hope I know my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine! Trying to escape! Somehow!
Don't worry! We'll get you out of here!
I'll try to...
Must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that. Look, Bolt, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
guard disturbance. Security patrol 119. Investigate. Bring a broom.
You may be able to use your hammer to override the locks.
Someone go investigate the processing center. Now!
There's the cell!
I will keep an eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolt! We'll save them!
Right. You fight. I will... Search for a way forward.
Prisoner detected! No decontamination or transfer protocols followed. Decontamination highly recommended, though.
Deeper into the prison.
We won't.
Yet. We need to power down these cells. Which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been...
To get us out of here.
Mort? How did you...
Oh, got caught out.
Hey, they be planning a jailbreak. We can help.
Hang tight.
Oh. I supposed to liven up this place?
Looks like you've got enough for that beauty. Ooh, now look at that. Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it! Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades!
And go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down.
I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know, but that won't stop me from saving her. Through that open access hatch. Almost there.
Please do not hurt me. I am only following the Emperor's orders.
Just stay out of my way.
Ratchet's in a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.